Hello, Derek.
Hello, Tor.
You know what time it is?
What time is it?
Red Dead Redemption 2 time.
Oh, okay. That's exciting.
We've only been, you know, waiting years.
Well. Oh, yeah.
Should be individually distinguished. How do you think? You think that's okay? Should
yeah.
I go? Okay. Subs on for sure.
TV.
And we're gonna go straight into the story.
Oh yeah.
All right. And we're probably just gonna show the intro for this video, but let's just get straight to it.
Oh yeah, heavy, heavy stuff.
Yeah. You like that violin for the intro?
Yeah. Just quiet. Look at that leather boxing that we've heard so much about.
Yeah, all that hard work.
Hey, I'm digging the vibe, dude.
Very, grim.
Yeah, it's almost like kind of like got a book vibe to it, like Blood Meridian or something.
Yeah, I feel you. Bring him in here, man. Cormac McCarthy?
Yeah. Definitely hateful eight vibes.
Yeah, for sure.
Just for a short bit. I don't see what other choice we have. Listen to me, all of you. Come on. Now we've had a bad couple of days. I loved baby. Jenny. Sean, Mac, they might be okay. We don't know. But we lost them. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. But we are going to ride out, and we are going to find some food. Everybody? We're safe. Now, there ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Ms. Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me.
I like the voice acting so far.
Yeah.
We ain't done yet.
Yeah, his voice is cracked.
Yeah, I fucking like that.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat? We miss you. That's what happened. Come on. Hey, who do you want?
Deep.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. Rest that hand. I'll live. Get indoors, son.
And here we go.
Starting.
Nice. Look at that transition. Oh man, that snow looks fucking good.
Yeah, I like the way the horses look. I think we're on an Appaloosa horse.
Yeah, awesome.
Which is awesome. Do you think on the boat this guy killed the guy that died? You think you shot him?
Kinda had that feeling.
That was the implication.
Yeah. Take it
easy.
Like maybe that guy was a traitor.
Yeah.
That's why he missed you.
Help me
We've got fire and shelter.
Oh, look, I'm
Let's
thinking.
Let's start. Dude, nice.
Do you think it was a trap in Blackwater? That many men? Oh, they knew we were coming. There was money on that boat, all right. Lots of it. I stashed what we took with all our money in town right before we fled. Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Man, so you really did have to pick what to say.
I like that.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm glad I picked the money thing.
It always annoys me when there's like, oh, there's multiple choice, and then you just have to say everything, push through everything.
If the order is what you pick.
Yeah. Gentlemen,
found anything?
Jesus, John Carpenter just came out of nowhere.
Okay, anyone home? Sure.
Place is place.
Quiet and noise. Sounded like a party. Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
They didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
God damn.
And Matt, Sean, we don't know. Why a business.
That lighting looks pretty cool right there.
Yeah, it looks like real snow blowing around, kind of with the snow blindness.
Yeah.
Nice, you go faster, I think. If you walk through their tracks.
Yeah, that's awesome.
This guy's up to something.
Right.
For sure. I should have picked the other speech choice to be like...
Is this a damn trap?
Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna try to just shoot us out here or something crazy. Where he has a... something waiting.
Bunch of dudes are gonna pop out and it's gonna be like, press this button to use Deadeye.
Yeah.
To all, everything.
Yeah, some kind of quick time thing.
Okay.
Maybe.
Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there.
It doesn't really look lively, though, like he said. Ooh, look at this downhill action.
Whoa. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Mike, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low.
I think he wants you behind that wagon right over there, right? Oh, sorry, are you Arthur?
I thought I was.
Sorry.
I thought I was right here.
Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight.
Am I in the wrong spot?
Go inside the shed.
Oh, man.
I guess get right in there.
Let's just poke our head out this whole time.
Hello? Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks. Arthur, on the
Arthur, we got a problem.
There's a corpse right here.
Holy shit.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Getting anxiety.
Soundtrack's awesome.
Yeah. Oh, okay, can't hit there.
Man, the animation is so fucking good. God damn, do you see your ass running around?
Oh, I'm trying to just take cover. Oh.
Dude, this shit looks great.
It does look awesome. Oh.
Holy okay. Shit.
Sorry. Okay, he's right there. Ooh, wow, this is pretty good. Sorry, everybody. Was the first 20 minutes of the second Red Dead Redemption.
It's pretty awesome so
yeah.
far.
But we're probably not going to record this one. We're just going to play this one ourselves.
Yeah, enjoy it.
Yeah. But I hope everybody enjoyed the intro. It is two discs, just so everybody knows it's a huge game.
But you should go and get it because it looks like it's going to be great.
Yeah, I mean, it looks awesome.
Yeah. Thank you guys for watching Agelast, and
More to come soon.
Yeah, enjoy Red Dead Redemption.
Thank you.
Thank you.